Okay. Hello guys, this is me and Amika Sharma in front of you. So today I am here to give a social presentation on a topic, dowry system. So the topic I choose is dowry system because it not only shows the evil system of our society, but also makes you think about it. So before starting it, actually we need to understand that what is dowry. The simple meaning of dowry is when a bride family gives gifts and other items forcefully or silently to the groom family, then it is called a dowry. People give lots of items and money also because they want that their girl lives happy with their future husband. And some people also said that those girls who are not good looking found their groom by accepting all the financial demands of the groom family. So it's quite sad that girls are seen to be burden to the family and burden to the society also. But as we compare to it to the past time or ancient time, it has lots of advantages. Like it helps a newly married couple to start their life. It means that it helps financially. And the next one is that it also rises the status of a girl in a groom family. But nowadays, in a modern time, it become a business for a person, people, and by this type of person, it become a lots of disadvantage of dowry system. Like the first one is, it causes a financial burden to the girl's family, like by paying the huge dowry and by demanding huge dowry by a groom family, and if the girl family are not able to pay that much, but because of their girl, they just give that dowry. And the next one is that it's lowering the standard of a girl family. Like by paying a huge dowry, the girl family takes a loan from the bank, and by repaying that loan, the standard of living are becoming lower. And sometimes it causes emotional stress to the girl because whenever a girl enters to the groom family, the daughter-in-law, the in-laws of its family are compared their gift by other girls, and it becomes emotional stress to the girl, and sometimes it undergoes the depression also. And the most biggest disadvantage of this dowry system is female feticide. I think girls are seen to burden. That's why the most of the cases are in the country are seen in a female feticide. So there are lots of steps like government made to stop these type of dowry system, like make a strict law against it, and education also. So I think according to me, don't put the key of your happiness to someone else's pocket. And at last, I would like to end my speech by this line. Ladki hu main, nahi koi saman. Ladki hu main, nahi koi saman. Mat becho mujhe bazaar ke daam. Share market ka main koi daam nahi. Meri zindagi itni bhi aam nahi. Thank you so much.